accurate our sensors are. Put on your best poker face, number one. Open a frequency. Commander Tomalak, it would appear our away team has located a second man from your one-man ship. We're preparing to beam them to the Enterprise, after which, of course, we will return the survivor to you.
No acknowledgement, sir.
Commander, both our ships are ready to fight. We have two extremely powerful and destructive arsenals at our command. Our next actions will have serious repercussions. We have good reason to mistrust one another, but we have even better reason to set those differences aside. Now, of course, the question is, who will take the initiative? Who will make the first gesture of trust? The answer is I will. I must lower our shields to beam those men up from the planet's surface. Lieutenant, lower the shields. Leave the hailing frequency open.
Yes, sir. Shields down.
Mr. O'Brien, transport Commander LaForge and the Romulan directly to the bridge.
Aye, sir. Energizing.
Security team to the bridge.
Belay that order, Lieutenant. Shields up. No one is going to harm you.
You have my word on that.
Well, Commander?
If he has been in any way mistreated,
I've given them no information, Commander. But I have not been mistreated. In fact, this human saved my life.
Tomalak? How is it possible that you didn't know the second Romulan on Galland and Kor?
A simple misunderstanding, Captain Picard. I was obviously misinformed as to the size of the craft. I assure you, I intended no deception.
Of course not.
You doubt my good faith?
Let's just say my faith would be strengthened by a gesture from you, such as powering down your disruptors.
Disruptors powering down.
Thank you. Cancel red alert, Lieutenant. Commander, we shall return your officer and escort your ship to the neutral zone.
That is acceptable.
It's good to have you back, Commander.
It's good to be back, sir. Actually, I have Centurion Bachra to thank for it.
Indeed.
Close call.
Too close, number one. Brinkmanship is a dangerous game.